breath saying yes to that, that the relationship of the body to the world is the same relationship as the surface of the body to its own interior. So that VME, which is the application of voluntary muscular effort to affect the body itself, is a stimulus from the outside that then produces, used in the proper way, an epigenetic response, which means a change in behavior, which means a change in anatomy, which means a change that is replicated over time or has a high intensity, that then becomes a memory or organized synaptic connections, which means it becomes bodied, and which means that the behavior is repeatable. Mm-hmm. And so the body then has an epigenetic relationship to itself, which is most significantly seen in how the organism learns to behave publicly and alters its anatomy to do that, and makes its own choices about how it's going to do that or how it makes tools. So that the ability to have voluntary influence on yourself changes the dynamic of being only adaptive to the world. Mm-hmm. Now you are adaptive to yourself.